What's up, ladies, gentlemen, dogs, cats, birds, trolls, all welcome. I'm so sorry. I deeply am sorry that I have not put content up. I just got new internet. I had Windows 10. I updated my computer. And I couldn't edit anything. I couldn't edit anything. It was fucking a royal pain in the ass. So, thankfully, I did some searching around and realized that I could drop back down to Windows 7. Awesome. Fucking awesome. So I got Windows 7 again. My fucking editing software is working. So we're back, baby. We're back. So tonight we're going to do a review on this little guy right here. It's the Coilmaster DIY version 2 from Coilmaster. Coil up to be the master. So without further ado, let's drop down in the classic GTA mode. We'll show you the ins and outs of this thing. You know, obviously, there's other reviews out there of this, guys, but this is just me reviewing it. They were kind enough to send this to me for the purposes of review, so we're gonna fucking do a review on it. That's all there is to it, guys. Classic GTA mode right now. Let's get this bitch open. Let's see what's inside. We'll jump back up. We'll talk about it. Tell you how much it costs if you want to get one of your own. Alright. Alright, guys. So here we are down in the classic GTA mode. Got to get that quick vaping. So, yeah. Nice little kit for your rebuilding. I think this is definitely worth what they're charging. I will discuss that. Let me get back on. Into ugly mug mood, but here we go. You got a nice, like, hard, plasticky, like, I don't know, pleatherish thing here. So this is the DIY version 2 kit. I know they had some kits before that. I think they really nailed it on this one. As you can see, you've got all your stuff on one side, tools. And then you got some more stuff on this side. Now, I noticed some people actually had like an insert there. This one did not come with an insert. This did have some plastic around it. I took it out so I could put some batteries in it to show you guys. So here we go. We've got these nice precision clippers. Really, really nice, guys. I did use these. And I'll tell you what, these cut better than my $20 ones. If you can see right here, I got these at Home Depot, and these are actually really dull already. I mean, I've only used them for about two, three months now, and they're pretty dull already. So I don't know if that's going to happen with these, but they are very, very sharp. They cut real close to your deck, so that way you don't have any leads hanging out. So you got that right there. You got some needle nose pliers. I got some big bear paws. So sometimes it's hard to get out of here. So just nice, you know, needle nose pliers. If you so desire to use them, they definitely will come in handy for rebuilding. Some of these tools, you know, I have myself already, so but it's really nice to have, especially if you're going out for the night, like, you know, somewhere maybe out on the town and going to a hotel or you're on vacation. This is just really nice to have. I really think it is. Or just to have at home, so you don't have tools all over the place. You have your kit right here. It's got everything you need to rebuild. And that's that. You got a nice Phillips head screwdriver. And with that, you also have your flathead. And it spins as well while you're holding it. So that, you know, that's pretty good. I like that. I like that. You have some ceramic tweezers, which are very good while you're pulsing and trying to get them coils nice and neat It's got the little Coalmaster logo on there. And then we have some, these are like, these are forceps, but really precision and like needle point forceps, pulling your cotton. I love this, especially I've been starting to use some Native Wicks, and Native Wicks, although it's a really good cotton, it's hard to pull. So you get that in there, pull, and you're good to go. So that's that side, guys. We're going to move on to the other side. You've got yourself some, looks like to be 10 foot of A1 Canthal 24 gauge. So, you know, that's nice that they throw that in there. You can always replace this. Now, most like your lightning vapes and stuff like that, and twisted messes wire is like this, so it's going to be actually a little bit bigger if you're putting lightning vapes in there, or, you know, twisted messes, but that's okay. You've got some nice scissors right here, very, very sharp. I love these scissors, are really, really, really nice. I dig them, I do. I think that they're very, very nice. So, okay, we've got this right here. You can throw a set of batteries in there. So let's just grab a set of batteries real quick off the charger. And 18650s, you could just, you know, throw them in there. And boom, you're good to go. You know, you got a set of batteries charged up right there. You've got your standard, you know, ohm reader. You can do your voltage for your mech mods and stuff. You can actually probably screw on a box mod here. Some of them have like this raised up, so it causes a problem for box mods, but this one looks pretty flush, so you shouldn't have a problem screwing a box mod onto here. Now, trying to screw anything bigger than a 22 millimeter atomizer will cause to be a little bit of a you know, a problem. Like my Buddha V2 from Vapor's Cloud that I just purchased, trying to put it on here was a bit of a problem. It didn't fit. So, but very accurate from what I've used it so far. So not a bad ohm reader. And then you've got your Coilmaster. This is the version 3. This is really nice. I have the older version. This is a lot bigger. Fits very nice in the hand. You have some holes right here for when you're screwing, when you're wrapping. So you can wrap it in any way you want. And then you have these pulls right here. So if you have one of your, you know, 4 millimeter or 3.5, let me try and clean this up a little bit for you guys. I do apologize if this was pretty unfocused the whole entire time. But so, yeah, pretty self-explanatory. You guys have seen the Coilmaster coil jig. I really, really like this. This is a very innovative tool, and for people just getting into rebuilding, I think it's a great product. So then I love this right here. You got this little rubber silicone case for your rods, and I love the fact that these things right here are a lot longer, so you can wrap longer coils, and it just makes it a lot easier. I actually like to pull these out just by themselves after I'm done wrapping them and putting them in the RDA, so you can kind of push your coils over. You got your little blue screwdriver for taking this apart right here, because if you see right here, you could take this screw out and put it on the other side for thinner wire. This is for your thicker wire, this is for your thinner wire. So that's about it for the DIY version 2 kit from Coilmaster. It really is a nice kit. It's nice and sturdy. You know, you're not gonna nothing's gonna get damaged in here, and it's just honestly, I think it's a win. I really do, guys. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna jump back up in the ugly mug mode. I'm gonna talk about it for a minute, give you my thoughts, and we'll get out of here. Yeah, So hold on tight, guys. Ugly mug mode coming up right now. All right,
guys. So that was the Coil Master DIY version 2 kit. Like I've said, I'm sure you guys seen reviews on it before. I think this is a great and innovative tool for people getting into rebuilding. Some people have probably that have been building already have already started to build their, you know, their Coil Master kit, but this is pretty cool because it's basically got everything you're going to need for the most part, especially in I want to say like a novice type situation for rebuilding coils. Like I said, they did send this to me for the purposes of review. So I have this one. I actually bought one through a different website as well because I wanted to get one for my brother. And I figured since they sent this to me for free, that I would give this one away to one of you guys, one of my subscribers. So I believe on the website, and I will put it in the description below, I want to say it's $49.99, coil-master.net. And I really do, guys. I think this is a home run for you guys that are just getting in the rebuilding or that's been in the rebuilding. You know, you go on vacation or something, you take this and you're done. You know, it's a wrap. They also have like a, I think it's called the K bag. And it basically is this big, it's like, I think twice the size of this, something like that, a little bit longer and taller, that you could put your own stuff in and, you could fit a lot more stuff. I think that's probably something that I'm going to wind up purchasing, in the future for my tools, for, you know, when I go out and shit like that. So let me get a quick vape. But like I said, home run. What we're going to do with this giveaway is I am going to pay for shipping. So this is going to be U.S. only. Please like, subscribe, and comment down in the comments below. I want you to put whatever it is that you're going to write. And then after that, write hashtag Coil Master. So that's pretty much it. 18 years old. Make sure you've subscribed to the channel, make sure you like the video, and make sure you leave one comment. Any other comments? So on this one, I'm not going to reply to you guys because I don't want to reply and then you guys, write something back and then, you know, you're kicked out of the contest. So, just a little thank you for you guys hanging in there with me. I'm sorry the content hasn't been flowing as much as I'd like to, but we're back up with, got new internet. I got my Windows 7 back so we can edit it shit and get shit rolling. Make sure you guys stop over to myvaporium.net. I signed up back in July, but then with my brother's kids being here, I didn't really get on as much as I would like to, but I'm going to start getting back on there. They got a great community over there. Just tons of vape love, and that's what it's all about, guys. That's why I do these reviews, because yes, there's 100, 200, 2,000 reviewers out there, but this is just me talking to you guys, spending some time with you guys. I'm gonna do like a live Google Hangouts. We're gonna start doing some more things, get more interactive, and just, I got a lot of things going on in my head that I want to do with you guys. Just much love and appreciation. Like, subscribe, and comment. And as always, go fuck yourself, San Diego.